This tutorial covers creating Google KML data using a few of the more advanced capabilities of both FME and the KML format. The source data here is a Map Info Tab dataset. It contains 22 polygon features that represent parks within a city. The data is located in the coordinate system TX83-CF. Notice that the features already possess specific colors. Here is a workspace that translates the Map Info tab to KML. After some minor attribute renaming, the KML property setter transformer is used to set some characteristics of the KML output. In the Properties dialog is the defined style of the Google Earth navigation tree and the contents of the description balloon shown when querying a feature. Here is the result of these settings. The other task carried out by this workspace is to regionate the data. Regionation is when data appears in different forms depending on the scale of the display. The KML region setter transformer is used to achieve this. One such transformer is set to give display scales to the park polygons. The other sets display scales for a center point of each park. Let's go ahead and run the workspace. Now, when the data is opened in Google Earth, each geometry type will appear or disappear as the view zooms in and out. Notice that the original color of each feature has been passed through to the output, and also there was no need to explicitly reproject the data to a latitude-longitude coordinate system in FME. As long as FME is aware of the source coordinate system, it will automatically reproject to a valid KML coordinate system.